Jongisa ngabantu man.
Parkhurst is international.
Kwenzakalani la?
Fiks. Why are you doing this?
You were saying?
Jonga apha, Gail. Stay away from my daughter,
Yandisa. Will you tell your little princess to stay away from my daughter?
If you don't want the money, you can just leave it. My stress levels are already through the roof.
You haven't been taking your pills again. I don't need them anymore.
Don't! It's too loud for the children.
Baba, your haircut is better. Ma.
Well, I just wanted to try something different.
But now you look like a boy.
You're late.
She was talking with KB.
Ma, stop it.
Good morning, Maku.
I have to go to the bus. Your father's greeting you, Puleng. Aren't you going to greet him back?
Sawubona, baba.
Belakazi, uqinisekile ngale nto.
Mrs. Kumalo?
Yes?
I'm Wade, Puleng's friend from school. My mother's Principal Daniels, and that doesn't matter.
Come in.
I just came to check if Puleng's okay since she left this morning.
What do you mean she left this morning?
Oh, nothing. I didn't mean this morning. I just meant that...
Listen, my boy. It has been a very long day. My 16-year-old daughter's not answering our call, so what do you mean she left school this morning?
Wendy, you're only 17. You just need to relax. It's just a school magazine. My point is that you lied to your team. We don't trust you. Your character is in question, not your cause.
Yeah, but I made one mistake. Xolile. What you're supposed to be on my side?
My side. Liyasholithi othembekileyo ngokuncane uthembekile ngokukhulu. Olungileyo ngokuncane ulungile nakokukhulu.
Ma, ngiyacela, ngicela ungaqali nje ngeBhayibheli.
I just feel like I don't know who I am anymore.
Ukhumbula la mina waphansi wajona emanzini. Sasoyika nyani sicuba mhlawumbe uzawusweleka. Wabetheka ngenhloko kabuhlungu ePuleni. Uyakhumbula? Well, you did. And your mother and I are terrible swimmers, but we both jumped into that bloody pool. Kwanyanzeleka ukuba utsalwele igazi. Somehow your mother and I were not match for you at all. Apparently it happened. Can you imagine loving someone so much and not being able to help them? Go to Kamelin. Go appeal. And when you did, you jumped straight back into that pool. And now you're a champion swimmer. Ulibele mdana. That's who you are.
You're grounded. Yangiz, don't you mind me. You left in the middle of class while your father and I sat across the room from that girl's parents defending your honor. Yeah, some boy by the name of Wade showed up here to tell us that.
Wade was here?
Falumlomu. At first I thought that Parkhurst was good for you. But recently, all you do is lie and wander across town until God knows what time. Look at you!
Parker's isn't the problem. And if I'm a liar, then clearly I get it from the both of you.
Cool.
Why did I was in the courtroom a few weeks ago? I know that he asked you to have an abortion. And you? I'm pretty sure you were so relieved when Puma was abducted. Problem solved.
Enough!
How could did you let him back into this house, Ma? Why this charade?
Baba, why is everyone yelling? Sis Puleng, what are you doing now?
Phone away, that's just rude. Now, please, Sam.
Okay, jeez.
And also, kutheni sowungena into school fight so soon? What's going on, go?
Ma, jeez. Pregnancy hormones.
Ma, it's rude to answer your phone at the table. I mean, what would her dad say?
Yay.
Thank you. I am Mata Molapo. I'm a lawyer and founding partner of Fisher Molapo and Associates. But before I'm a lawyer, I'm a father. A father to the coolest, or should I put it this way? A father to the self-proclaimed coolest kid at Parkhurst. KB! Holla at your old man, Cheeto. Late again. I always say to him that one day you'll be late at your own funeral.